Yeah, Tom, this might be the best chance for medical marijuana to become legal here in New Hampshire, especially since if it's properly regulated and satisfies her requirements, it has the support of Governor Hassan. And while opposition certainly does remain, backers are optimistic.
So I'm talking about a plant that grows out of the ground, not a drug manufacturing plant.
After losing his wife recently to cancer, for Senator John Regan, the debate over medical marijuana boils down to this.
Do you believe that if New Hampshire had a medical marijuana law, her last days would have been easier?
Her last years would have been easier.
For the fourth time in 6 years, some lawmakers are pushing a bill to legalize marijuana use for those with chronically painful or terminal illnesses. The sponsor of the bill calls the plan tightly regulated and in no way a first treatment option.
This is sort of the last step in trying to treat chronic illness and pain and people that are dying and suffering and really get them the care that they need.
Herbal marijuana is not a medication. It is not a medicine as we think of contemporary medicines.
For that reason, the New Hampshire Medical Society is opposed to the bill, and the Attorney General's office says it would fly in the face of federal law. Other law enforcement agencies are opposed for other reasons.
We're also seeing diversion of medical marijuana from the other states coming into New Hampshire for recreational use.
But last year, a medical marijuana bill did pass both the House and Senate, until ultimately being vetoed by Governor John Lynch. But New Hampshire now has a new governor, and medical marijuana, it seems, new life.
Well, I support the use of marijuana for medical treatment, but I think it is very important that any bill really tightly define the conditions that marijuana can be prescribed for, and that the dispensing has to be done very carefully.
Now, today's hearing at the Statehouse certainly drew a large crowd, the majority of which in support of passing a medical marijuana law. The committee that heard the testimony could make a recommendation on the bill by next week. Reporting live, Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.